where he fakes a handoff and he's going to keep it. Now he throws it across the middle. Intercepted by Chris Brown at the 35. And Brown cuts it back. One man to beat at the quarterback.
Tell a friend to tell a friend, I'ma keep the same grin whether I lose or win.
Three wide receivers come near side. Hooper takes a snap. Straight drop back, a little bit of pressure. He steps away from it, keeps the play alive, and then the pressure catches up, and the sack's gonna be recorded by Kevin Jones.
It's the blood of a champion pumping deep inside my veins. Too much pride to be running.
They turn and fake the handoff to Marquise Miller. Got a man streaking down the far sideline. Comes back. Jones hands it off. Marquise Miller into the secondary. It's a foot race, and Marquise Miller takes it 39 yards for a touchdown. 37 seconds left in the first quarter. Mary Hardin-Simmons now leads it 13-0. And how about that run? Nobody was there. Marquise Miller just outran the one man who had a chance to catch him, and the two offense had the first offensive touchdown of the game.
Come and look to the eyes I see of a man with more heart than Hallmark on Valentine's Day. I'm the you've been raving about, like Ray Lewis. I think you want your goal to change your route.
Straight drop back, pretty good protection. Now breaks down, Hasten Adams gets to Ty Hooper, and then waits for help to arrive, and it comes in the form of Jarvis Ford. The two defensive tackles combined on the sack. Take the handoff, now there's some pressure on Hooper. He can't get away. They're going to hand it off to Miller once again. Waits for a hole to develop. Bounces it outside. Breaks the tackle. He's up the hash mark and down the field inside the 30. Cuts it back. Caught from behind. And he's going to be brought down as the Hardin-Simmons 11-yard line. Snap from Colton Hall is good. The hold is good. The kick is also good.
I push myself to the limit, so my talent is surface. So now it's curtains and drapes on anybody who hates disliking what I'm reciting. Biting what I've been writing.
This protection, and now it breaks down, and the ball is loose. The Ford fumble, and it was Travis Ford. He got through and sacked Hooper and forced the fumble. It was Travis Ford with the fumble recovery, and the Crews gonna have it first and 10 on their own 29. That comes back, straight shot back by Kyle Jones. 40 down the field, he's got TJ Josie open. Josie has it inside the 20. It's finally gonna be pulled down with the Hardin-Simmons 9-yard line. Protection now breaks down. He's got a scramble and he can't get it away as he's gonna be sacked. It was Elijah Cross, and that's a loss all the way back to the 10 yard line. And the UMHB defense steps up again. He's inside the formation, clock running with a minute 50. Hooper with some pressure, he can't get away. Joey Montgomery there to make the sack. Had some help from Elijah Cross, and the Cowboys cannot get a pass off. Now comes back, just a straight drop back.